gosh, I'm gonna freaking start breaking the windshield.
Finally got our freaking setup. Another playlist video, another college shirt, another pair of glasses, and another drink with the same cup. Hey guys, what's up? It's Isabelle and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm doing another playlist video. I'm sure you guys probably are aware of my last playlist video. A lot of you guys actually found me because of my last playlist video, which is super amazing and cool, and I'm so glad you guys liked that video. So today, I figured that I would do another one. These songs I tried to make happy-ish or kind of relate to our fun little quarantine situation we got going on, just because I feel like music is so... Oh my gosh, I have not shaved my legs in
so long.
I just think the music is very therapeutic and it can really get you through anything. These songs are the only thing keeping me sane at this point. I hope you guys enjoy. I have a lot of songs all picked out, ready for you guys to listen to. I am going to have the Spotify playlist linked down below. Pretty sure the one that I'm going off of is called Quarantine Bops Only. I'm gonna put my Spotify here on the screen and it'll be down below in the description box if you wanna go follow it. I literally make new playlists all the freaking time. Like, since my last video, I've made like 5 or 6 playlists since that, and my last playlist video was like a month ago. Just want to give a quick little shout out to all of my subscribers and people that have been DMing me and sending me sweet little messages. You guys literally make my day. Like, I love you guys so much. I don't think you understand. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna stop talking because otherwise I will make this intro way too long in true Isabelle fashion. That's what we like to hear. So I'm also gonna have the name of the song and the artist right here, so you guys can go find the song and add it to your playlist. The first song I'm gonna start with is called Horizons by Surfaces.
I saw the rhythm of horizon. I saw the rhythm of the day. Spin me round and now I'm in your ocean.
So I feel like there's a lot of new music that has recently come out, and that makes me really happy. So 5 Seconds of Summer came out with their album. This is called Red Desert.
Red, red desert.
Song is by the love of my life, the one, the only, Harry Styles. By now you should know that I love him. This is just relates to the coronavirus. Sign of the times. I love this man.
Just stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. We never learn.
Another artist that I'm pretty obsessed with at the moment is Conan Gray. He just released his debut album, if you were
unaware,
and it's called Kid Crow, and I just really freaking love him. I just love literally all of his music. This song is called Wish You Were Sober, and let me tell you, I'm about to go psychotic.
This part, wish we could dare go anywhere but. Definitely not my crowd. 19, but you act 25 now. And you're sleek and you talk pretty proud. Well, ripped jeans and a cup that you just found. Tell me when the music ain't too loud. Trade drinks that you don't even know heard. Say
throw this out there. I love his entire Kid Krow album, especially like the slow, sad songs, because like
that's really my jam.
But I'm trying to keep you guys in a good mood with this playlist, so listen to that on your own. The next song is I Love Yous by Hailey Steinfeld. She sounds so good in this.
Where do I begin? I'm sitting here jaded. Yeah, I fell asleep with the makeup still all on my skin. No more I love you. Too easy to say.
She's coming out with an album soon, right? Or she's working on it. Anyways, I will be listening to that when that comes out. Yeah. It wouldn't be a true Isabelle playlist without some Julia Michaels, am I right? This next song I think kind of relates to the coronavirus situation. It's called Anxiety.
My friends, they want to take me to the movies. I tell them to come from holding hands with my depression. Feel like I'm always apologizing for feeling like I'm out of my mind when I'm doing just fine. My exes will say that I'm hard to deal with, and I admit it.
It's true.
But all my friends, they don't know what it's like. What it's like.
Alright, hey, yeah, yeah. Ooh, let's play some Post Malone.
So I think that this song actually really relates to the coronavirus. It's Internet off of his Hollywood's Bleeding album.
The world is gone. We all know that people freaking out like it's the pros at the on the chino shorts got all the bros man. The internet and you can quote that. Whoa, it's love. When the fingerwits is blazed, then it'll wake me up. And I'll probably be the last to know. Cause I don't get on the internet no more.
Let's just more Conan Gray. Another one that I love of Conan Gray. This is, I think he released this as a single, not necessarily on his album, but it's Checkmate.
You think you're funny, right? Calling me drunk when it's too late at night. Telling me truths that you know all are lies. Yeah, you think you're funny, right?
What?
Flirting with them and telling me you're mine. Buttercup, you lie.
Oh my god, no. I'm gonna ruin your life.
I've gotten tired of the games that you play. When you tell me you love me, then you throw me away. So cry me a river till you drown in the lake. Cause you may think you're winning, but check me. Yeah, you may think you're winning, but check me.
All right, we're gonna listen to Dua Lipa's new music, Future Nostalgia. This is a cool, like, vibey song.
You want a timeless song. I wanna change the game, like modern architecture. Don't want no coming your way. Future Nostalgia is the name. I know you're done trying to figure me out. No matter what I do, I'm gonna do without you.
Guys, I just want to take a quick minute to say that, like, you, whoever you are full by yourself. Like, you are everything that you need, and please don't ever feel like you need somebody else to tell you that, or you need, like, validation in someone else to tell you that. You are beautiful in your own way. You are unique. You are awesome. You are amazing. Please don't ever, ever, ever let someone's words, opinions, validation ever affect how you feel about yourself, because you were created exactly how you were meant to be, and you are exactly where you need to be. You're amazing. You're beautiful, and I love you all, no matter who you are. Let's play an underrated Harry song. This song is kind of underrated, and I don't really appreciate that because it is a great song.
Gotta see it to believe it. Sky never looked so blue. I keep thinking back to a time under the canyon moon. I'll be gone too long from you.
That song is just so cute. I just imagine him singing it and it just makes me happy. Another group that I love, Social House. This is Haunt You.
How do I measure up to heights you've been to? How could I ever love you like you're meant to? Always greater on the other side of things. Never thought someone so beautiful could haunt you. Haunt you, haunt you. Better out this way, but I want you. Want you, want you. Sometimes I just wanna call you. Call you, call you.
freaking relates to the coronavirus. The title is Lonely by Noah Cyrus. I actually love Noah Cyrus. Like, I feel like her voice is just so underrated. July was like my jam. Like, you ever just feel like music is like your whole life and like you don't really do anything else but listen to music? This song's kind of sad, so sorry.
These songs that will never get played.
Am I playing them? Would you guys want to see a feels playlist?
Start
a thumbs up.
It's a make them proud before they're gone. Can someone help me? Oh, I don't care anyone, anything, cause I'm so sick of being so lonely.
Some of these songs I like don't know the words to, so like don't judge me. I just like have recently been adding a lot of music to this playlist, and I felt like you guys needed some music. So this song is in my favorite movie of all time. Someone Great. Go freaking watch it, as long as you're old enough. Oh, I love that movie.
This could be the last time. It could be the four lines slipping away.
This gives me such good vibes. I just got chills.
Care about it. This might be the last ride.
I don't remember what's this.
Saturday. We are dancing in the back of the room. Life all gets real. You know how it feels.
Yeah, so that song is in Someone Great. I love that movie so much. It's a very empowering and good movie.
Wasted on Sunday, erase your on Monday.
Electric. Has this been down the whole time? I have to fix it.
Feel you no more. The truth.
Think about my demon. Working on a season.
We have Breakup Song by Little Mix.
This is not a second chance, no baby. Oh, so tonight I'll sing another breakup song.
Go to school tomorrow, I can study thinking about you.
The first time I heard it, I like literally got such in my feels. It's like, I don't know, like it's a good song, but like for some reason it just makes me upset. But we're gonna play it because I like it.
You got a million reasons to hesitate.
Voices are so good.
I wasted so much time on people that reminded me of you. Gave you a million reasons to walk away.
The makeup for all of your tears. I'll give you the best.
Okay guys, I have to be real. I have to put some One Direction in here. I have an entire other playlist video dedicated to One Direction, and I think you should definitely go watch that video. We had so much fun filming that video. Like, One Direction literally makes me so happy and puts me in a good mood. So I think it'll do the same for you. This is it, folks.
I might never be a knight in shining armor, but I can be the one tonight. When I first saw you from across the room. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know.
for you. If you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, baby, you're perfect. Baby, you're perfect. So let's start right now.
Actually, let's do some Zayn. Let's throw a little Zayn in there, okay? You know, he did leave One Direction, and we're just a little bitter about it, but we gotta give him some credit, because his voice is really, really good. It's one of his newer ones.
You better run from me.
His voice is really good.
You better hit the road. You better run from me.
Up in flames. Fly me up in flames.
Now you're trying to do you, but I heard you fell off. After a couple bad nights and 20 cold hearts,
I'll practice my patience, but you're getting wasted.
Honestly, this might be kind of painful. We should put it all out on the table. I've been thinking maybe we should break up.
This is a good friggin' song.
No, our feelings wrong. At least we could say that we tried. We just didn't get it right. Maybe in another life. At least we could say that we tried.
This is a good, relatable song to the quarantine situation.
Lights go down and
we love you, Louie.
Yeah, I love this feeling and right now I wish you were here with me. Ooh, right now everything is new to me.
Let's go off, folks.
And never let them see you cry. I bet you're more promiscuous than I.
Never let your boyfriend cheat on you.
I bet that's why you seem to occupy his mind. I bet you're smart, but do you know about me? Is it me? Is it you? Tell me who? Who's the other girl? Are you mad? Me too.
Halsey did this. She's about to go off. Yes, Halsey. We love her.
Are you the one he's talking to when he gets up and leaves the room? If you're listening to this, you're sorry, don't miss. I know you always wanted me to write a song about you. When I got nothing left to say, I'll sing about you. You blame me for all of your problems. You took out the fun of 17. Here's your song.
I'm actually working on a song right now. You might see on my channel later, so comment down below if you want to hear it. I'm just really nervous about posting it because it's so freaking direct. This is the song.
Oh, yeah. She's got a family in Carolina, so far away, but she says our reminder home.
It's also an underrated Harry song, and I really don't appreciate how they underrate Carolina. I mean, what the frick? I live in North Carolina. Guys, I feel like I've gone through as many songs as I possibly can, and it's kind of making me sad because I don't want to end this. Like, I'm genuinely kind of sad. I don't know. What should I finish on, guys? Let's do What a Feeling, because I feel like not as many people know that one.
Through the wild, through the wild, through the wild, I'm watching the dance, dresses catching the light. Fell down.
Okay, guys, I think I have to end this video now. I love you guys all so much. Thank you for supporting my channel and my videos. Stay safe, stay inside, stay healthy. We will all get through this together. Better days are coming. Remember that you are in charge of your happiness, and you don't need anyone else to make you feel loved and special and secure, because you are beautiful and amazing on your own. I will see you guys soon for a brand new video. Bye, guys.